Hello YouTube and welcome back. I'm making my triumphant return, I guess, to YouTube. And I thank you guys for joining me. I know it's been a few days since I had last videos up, but I'm hoping today I'm gonna just pump out some fucking videos, you know. I'm gonna call this officially right now Trial Day. Cause I'm just gonna be doing a bunch of like trial run throughs of different games. So as you can see here, I got Super Time Force. This game's pretty freaking crazy, I'm not gonna lie. It really gets up there with craziness. Alright, well, let's jump in. Shout out to it. I played very little, I've just played the tutorial or whatever. So this will be interesting. Yeah, excuse me, guys. Year 198X, location Earth. Problem, everything's gone to heck. Mission, erase history's dumb mistakes. Team, Super Temple Infinite Manipulation Expert Force. Goal, make life more better. Plan, jump through time and kill stuff that never should have happened, such as covert alien invasions, horrible movie adaptations, and boy bands. Consequence, pissing off God, accidentally dating your mother. Risk? Worth it. When do they start? Now, bitch. Alright. Is there no sound right now? Oh, I'm in my phone. Turtles. Oops. Ah, there's the sound. So this game's very 8-bitty. You'll see very soon. Well, I mean, you can see already. Super Time Force. Sounds like an arcade. Super Time Force. What? Okay, yeah, that is me. Oh, what happened? Play game. Stationary cigars, huh? Hey, sorry about that, everyone. My controller just disconnected. Yay, my shitty base for charging. Dr. Rapitsky up. Alright, guys, this is yawning. I finally done it. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, shit. Oh no! Oh no! Alien invasion! Oh no! Alright. Sinsophildelph, what? What the fudge just happened? Earthquakes, fire, robot army! Oh, I'm gonna do voices, aren't I, guys? I hope my brand new Toychota Karomo G. Oh god. But wait, I discovered the theorem for time travel. I can see in my car. Correction. We discovered time travel. And the world doesn't get saved for another 5.5 minutes. What? Are you me? No, you're me. Only you're the me that doesn't know black belt, fight jitsu, or ever go on dates. You're the past, Doc. I'm the future. I'm Commander Rapitsky now. My god, I really did it. I truly cracked the conundrum of space-time manipulation. What do you mean a medal? What do you want, medal? Because we get about 90 of them after I send those blood-bot invaders back. Why are they called blood-bots? No one knows for sure. But wait, if we caused all of this. Yeah, right? Impossible. Unpossible. You didn't invent an army of pissed off robots, did you? No. Then we're good here. What happened to our other eye? There's no time for that amazing story right now. Time to meet the team. Gene Rimboyce, our small arms expert. If stuff needs shooting, he's the shooter to the shooter. Remy McKillen can hit the eye of a bird at 100 yards, but she'd never do that because she's an animal lover. And Shieldy Blockerson, our defensive coordinator. He, well, walks stuff with his shield. Duh. Okay, we're the Super Time Force. So, We save Earth from these blunt bat fellows today? We, lol, more like me. Leave the hero stuff to heroes, Doc. Until next time. Until next time. Space bus, Super Time Forces mobile headquarters. Can you believe that nerdy scientist is the old me? Guy gave me the creeps. Anywho, since this is our historic first mission as the Super Time Force, we should probably do a few training exercises. I know, boring. But if you think about it, even though we're from the future, where we save Earth from the blood bonds, we haven't actually done it yet, so we should probably get comfortable with our awesome skills. Well, let's face it, we've got this in the bag, or else why would my jacket be covered in all these metals? I didn't win over having two working eyeballs, I'll tell you that. Ten Hut Soldier, welcome to the Spaceballs Tutorializing. Let's tackle the basics first before we get into all the time travel mind fudgery. Alright. I believe, yep. Do you shoot? Okay, attacks. Oops. Oops. Tutorializer simulating a blown by enemy. Scratch that itchy trigger finger, buddy. Oops. I didn't think he'd actually kill me. Ooh. Now it's time to test your special charge attack on these missile turrets. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Nice work, John Ramboys. I must be a dang fine commander because you totally nailed that stuff. I'm killing. Hi, Amy. That was a really fun barbecue at your house last weekend in the future. It's weird how we're all such good friends and yet I only met you 2 minutes ago. Time travel trip, ain't it? Oh, right. Tutorials. Okay, test out your ricochet shot, will ya? Charge attack and shoot through walls. Give it a try. There we go. Jump shot, bitch. Sup, Shieldy? Ready to get this whole learning stuff thing out of the way? Charge your attack to totally bounce this big blood and bots. Oh, it's right back at him. Boom. Time to drop a shield orb by charging your attack and releasing it at just the right time. Yeah, bitches. Yeah, boy. We got this in the bag, guys. I'm firing at the time thrusters so we can learn all about some timing and forcing. At ease, soldier. Prepare to have your mind blown, literally. What an asshole. In time out, you can choose a new teammate and the advantage of their unique attacks. Choose Amy McKillen and kill me before I kill you. That's an order, soldier. Kill me. See what you did there? You did a timeout and a team up. In other words, your saved teammate becomes a power up, quick to add to their charge attack to yours. Another bonus, your teammate's time essence also acts as a body shield and will absorb one extra hit. Once we get out of the tutorial, I'll start the timer. Even though we're the super time force, we're always running against the clock. Run out of time and poof, you evaporate into thin air. Press B to time out and add as many as you need to blast down this here wall. Where'd my other people go? Yeah, this is where this game gets hard, and I'm just not very good at it, I will admit. Alright, wait for it. Damn, so close. So close. Damn it. So close. Woo! Did it. That's the fucking first goddamn time bit. Press B at any time you want a timeout and tag in a new team member. Timing out and adding more firepower can help you get past tough areas like this one. Oh fuck. What? Oh, what the heck? My shield. You can't spawn right where you are, just died as you're looking to get caught in some kind of infinite death loop. Timeout gives you the power to change the past, so stop living in the now and rewind further, soldier. Okay. Oh, fuck, I forgot to use my special power thing. What? Fuck. Totally did a bad job there. Fire your gun! Oh my god, there's like 100 of us. There we go. So many power-ups, so little time. If I was a betting man, I would bet your life that you have zero chance of getting past here before time runs out. But I guess you can't win if you don't play, right? Timing out rewinding will sometimes reveal these floating sparkly things called shards. Go take a look in the past. I have a feeling a shard might be just the thing to get you out of this jam. There's two of them. Shoot or collect shards to activate them. They will slow down time and make stuff feel like that movie with the guy who invented the word dude. Whoa. Come on. What? What? Wait, I'm so confused. It's not working. I'm shooting the. Is it, me in the past is shooting the time warp, but nothing's happening. I don't. Wait, this game's like fucking me right now. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, that was fucking bizarre. It like kept shooting him, but it wouldn't count towards me. Okay, folks, I'm loading up a live fire combat simulation. This is the real deal. You've got 6 seconds to make it across the battlefield, and you've got 30 timeouts. You run out of those? Well, it's game over.
Fuck.
But this is no damn game, as you well know. Okay. Yeah, I should have used my special, or my Amy special here. Yeah. Hey, Yosha, nice job, you grabbed the glorb. Glorbs are shiny type things that got unstuck from another blah 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 blah. Oh. Oh crap. Another glorb. Bullshit, man. What's happening, man? Time out. Yeah, I totally forgot about Shieldy McShieldington. No, Glorb, no. Oh. Glorb, yes. Come on. Really, game? Are you serious? Come on. Don't be a cock like that. What? I am so confused. Bag. Alright, did it plenty of time to spare. I got 5 orbs. Nice work. You have proven you have what it takes to go and get killed. Go and get killed a whole bunch in real life combat simulations. So let's get out there and save Earth by putting some serious hurt on those Blunbot Darkazoids, what the fuck?